You don't have to worry about that anymore.
It's been a gorilla season.
I must be the greatest. I told the world, I talk to God every day. And God's with me, can't nobody be against me. I still got the world.
The guy, he said, when you want to succeed as bad as you want to breathe, then you'll be successful. When you get to the point where all you want to do is be successful as bad as you want to breathe, then you'll be successful.
And I'm like, you see me giving that dick one leg from down. Nigga don't want no problems, just don't want to get this nigga.
If you're going to be successful, you gotta be willing to give up sleep. You gotta be willing to work off for 3 hours of sleep, 2 hours. If you really want to be successful, some days you're gonna have to stay up 3 days in a row.
I got of it.
Because if you go to sleep, you might miss the opportunity to be successful. That's how bad you gotta want it. You gotta go days without, listen to me, you gotta want to be successful so bad that you forget to eat. Beyonce said once she was on the set doing her thing, 3 days had gone by, she forgot she didn't eat. Because she was engaged. Sleep is for those people who are broke. I don't sleep. But I got an opportunity to make a dream become a reality. Cry to give up. Cry to keep going. Don't cry to quit. You already in pain, you already hurt, get a reward from it. Don't go to sleep until you succeed. So you'll never be successful until I don't have to give you a dime to do what you do. You won't be successful until you say, I don't need that money. Because I got it in here. The important thing is this, to be able at any moment to sacrifice what you are for what you will become. I'm so grateful that the slaves didn't drop and quit. Say, I'm just gonna stop. I'm a slave. I'm just gonna be a slave. I'm gonna quit. Listen to me. The slave said, we will live because one day we will become. Although we're slaves, we're going to act like we're free, and one day our children will be free. If the slaves would have just said, we quit, we give up, we would have died in the middle passage. But some slaves said, I don't care what we go through, we're going to survive this. Our people did not quit. Harriet Tubman not only made it, she went back and got some more. She said, you know what, I made it, but I'm going to walk all, listen to me, not ride the bus. I'm going to walk all the way back down to the south to get some more. And you quitting on 1825? Pain is temporary. It may last for a minute, or an hour, or a day, or even a year. But eventually, it will subside. And something else will take its place. If I quit, however, it will last forever. At the end of pain is success. You're not gonna die because you felt a little pain. I'm exactly where I want to be because I realize I gotta commit my very being to this thing. I gotta breathe it, I gotta eat it, I gotta sleep it. And until you get there, you will never be successful in life. But once you get there, I guarantee you, the world is yours. So work hard and you can have whatever you need.